Evening, an amateur MMA bout at 75 kilos. We've got Dale Hall, 2 wins and 0 losses, currently undefeated fighting out of Gym 01 against the Mad Hatter's very own Callum Ide.
The amateur MMA rule set this evening, no heel hooks, straight toe holds are allowed, straight leg locks including knee bars, and knees to the head from standing also allowed. So interesting to see if that gets utilised.
It's a rule set that the guys at Apocalypse have adopted from Shock and Awe. They always allow knees to that rhythm. It definitely makes sense. They were doing well to get this to the ground early. It's got the legs laced as well. Taking that range that Callum holds over him away completely, I'd say. Yeah. Put him on his back.
Callum's still doing well there to isolate the arm, keep his back against the cage and not let him step through to mount. Just step through to mount, as I said.
Step through to mount. Can't see where his head is. I don't know if Callum's kind of got like a guillotine. Trying to stop his opponent posturing up. Just to try and get out of here. Last place he wants to be is in the mount. Desperately trying to push drop here so we can start landing some ground and pound.
Callum doing a great job there of reversing. Exceptional.
Good reversal by Callum. Again, he's going to want to try and push drop and land his own shots here.
Wants to watch that. Wants to watch he doesn't get caught there in the middle of the quarter.
Started off as an armbar attempt. He's now got the legs laced. Up kick there, great up kick from Dale there. Allen standing them both up.
Callum there being told not to grab the cage. I'm not sure what the up kick standing is.
Don't think there's an issue with it. I'm not sure why the referee stood them up either. I may be missing something.
Confident standing.
Yeah, I think he's going to want to use his range. Good leg kick there, by Dale. And good takedown again. Straight into side control.
Dale getting the better of the grappling exchanges.
Yeah, you can see he's the much more experienced grappler over Callum. Sure that'll come with time if he's training out the Mad Hatters. Step straight over into mount.
Good reversal again. Dale's corner, not happy.
He's got a guillotine choke. Can he last this out?
Great
Round of this amateur MMA fight. I can only imagine Dale's going to want to try and get this to the canvas again as soon as possible. He's winning those grappling exchanges quite convincingly.
Callum doing a great job on his foot moving there. He's really confident with his hands.
He needs to try and time a knee maybe as Dale shoots in for the takedown and changes levels. There, this is it. There we go. I'm going to create some space there. Stiff jab there by Callum.
Yeah, Dale's head snapping back there from that jab. And that's he looks a bit more tentative shooting in now.
Good takedown again. Nice shot landed. And needs to try and threaten with someone on the floor or get his respect, make him not want to take him down.
It's pulled guard there.
If I was him, I'd be trying to get my back up against the fence and wall walk back to my feet.
Yeah, I don't think he's overly confident off his back in terms of attacking, but like you say, he wants to change his position, change the level of the fight, try and get back to his feet. When, you know, Dale's obviously, he's either super confident with his grappling, or he's unsure of his ability to stand with him.
He's definitely the more experienced grappler. He passed straight the half guard, and you can see he's trying to get this guillotine choke again, like he did at the end of the first. And then short shots there, get a ground and pound.
Hard shot landed there.
It's a knee-slice pass into sole control. He's almost got that crucifix position.
Callum's in a bit of trouble here. Dale landing good shots.
And some good ground and pound with that crucifix.
He looks
desperately trying to move and get back to his feet.
Ooh. Good attempt at a sweep there. Dale forcing his hip position down to change it.
Stepped over into mount. Expecting to land some more ground and pound from here. The referee potentially in a position where he might stop this fight. Looking closer, both fighters.
Not sure on the legality of that one.
Callum desperately trying to bring those long legs into play and try and lace them under the arms maybe so he can reverse his position.
Last 10 seconds.
Dale landing some vicious ground and pound here.
Great reversal right at the end there. What a fight! Both rounds so far for Dale. Yeah.
third and final round in our last fight before the interval. Personally, like you just said, I've got to give both rounds to Dale so far.
Control on the floor, the damage, and it's going back to, you know, people say, if this was a fight.
You can see his confidence has only grown between rounds as well. He looks much more comfortable now and landing some good kicks already. Straight back down to the mat, exactly where he wants it.
They're almost taking him down at will now.
Yeah, I don't think Callum's very experienced in grappling terms, but again, that'll come in time.
Exactly, especially training at Mad Hatters.
Doing better getting his back to the fence, trying to walk back up there. Almost taking the back of it with those long legs. Dale landing some stiff shots again. Pass over into half.
And, you know, he's got the same sort of build as someone sort of like Vinny Magalish. just not quite the grappling ability. Like you say, almost taking the back from his back. It's quite impressive.
Dale doing a good job of controlling his arms again here.
Callum wants to be careful here not to turn his shoulder over too much.
Shots, so you can probably hear him over the microphone, they're that close to us. They're talking to each other about something, I can't quite make out what it is they're saying.
What it is.
Callum, clearly a game opponent, but no answers for Dale's ground game so far. Doing well at controlling his posture so far. Almost got the sweep. Almost back to his feet. Good attempt there from Callum. Good job by Dale to keep him.
Can see if Callum's got. No, he's not got the guillotine. He's looking to step around for the arm, perhaps. Can't quite see what he's attacking from there, Adam. Can you?
No, I can't quite make it out. He's.
If he's got the kimura lock.
Almost trying to lace the arm for the crucifix position again.
Oh, big knee there. Looking for the inside leg trip.
He's doing a good job staying to his feet for now. But he's
big knees being landed by Dale.
Another big knee from Dale there. Good job by Callum. Oh. Where did that come from? Just a posh drop and land some shots. Don't think he's got the time to work, Dan.
Last 10 seconds, but, you know, regardless of what's happened, to end the fight on that, great. He's got to give him a bit of confidence.
Great fight. Good show at sportsmanship as well. One-sided victory, if you ask me. Over to the judges now to see how they judged it.
Like I say, Adam, very one-sided in the grappling exchanges. Didn't really get to see a lot of time on the feet.
Well done to Dale. There's an interval now, ladies and gents. Get yourself a drink, get yourself a burger from the Pass Burger Van located outside. And we'll see you in 30 minutes for the next bout.